Hey, I'm Bianca, and welcome to TV McGill's Genius My Montreal. Here, we take the music you hear on the radio and offer you alternatives to your favorite artists and chart-topping hits. Now, I have always been a fan of Shakira. I mean, girl can move her hips like it's going out of style. And her latest single, She Wolf, has been doing pretty well on the charts. But I mean, really, people? Howling? Like, really, she howls. I just can't get on board with that. Now, if you want to listen to a really good Spanish artist with a contemporary soul and rock twist, try Alex Cuba. Originally from Cuba, but brought up in, of all places, Smithers, BC, Alex is a sought-after songwriter and has collaborated with Nelly Furtado on her Spanish album. But check out those sideburns! I mean, the afro is great, but those sideburns! All right, you can see Alex Cuba perform November 27th at L'Estral. Have you heard the gossip? No, really. I mean, have you heard of the band The Gossip, fronted by one of the coolest women in music right now, Beth Ditto? Don't tell Beth to diet, wear deodorant, or shave her armpits, because apparently she's just too punk rock for that. Now, although I may not agree with her grooming habits, or lack thereof, Beth Ditto is a goddess. And this next music video by The Gossip will have you wishing that you bought that gold lame gladiator suit when you had the chance. You can see them rock out at La Sala Rosa October 13th. If you're still in the midst of midterms, wait a week or so and you can see Roux perform at Studio Just for Laughs, October 24th. I heard her song Bulletproof play all summer at the store I worked in, and I'd be curious to see if she has any other songs that are just as catchy. That's Not My Name by the Ting Tings has the ability to get stuck in your head, burrow a hole, and never leave. It seems like awesome hipster boy-girl duos have been popping up everywhere recently. First with Matt and Kim, and now with the electro-pop combo of Hexes and Ohs. Unfortunately, both you and I missed their performance at Pop Montreal, but that's no reason for you not to check out their music for your next iTunes playlist. And if you like what you hear, and you've got a couch to crash on at Carleton University, they're performing there November 5th. Your mouth is all dried up. Your tongue is all tied up. Feel it all over. Bound to kill over. Now our next artist is a suggestion by one of our viewers, rapper Brother Ali. Now unfortunately, he has no current intentions to visit Montreal, but he has recently performed in my hometown of Vancouver, which leads me to believe that he is not ruling out a Canadian tour altogether. And in my opinion, his rhymes are just too good and underplayed not to recommend. That's all for now. I'm Bianca asking you, what's on your playlist? Such as your religion or your past and your race. The same color blood just passed through our veins. And tears taste the same when they splash on your face. The world's getting too small to stand in one place. It's like we're roommates just sharing the